Welcome to Let's Play Dragon Age Origins. We continue exploring this deserted warehouse building where we fought one blood mage already, and I expect this to be just a big, meaty fight land. So let's go ahead and save. Okay. Yep, staying it on in there. You got rejuvenate, curse mortality. Why don't you do a group heal? Drop a regenerate on that. All right, dude, fighting in these doorways suck. Oh, our big boy coming out. Sten's looking a little rough. No! Good job. Good job, Sten. A mage up there? Looks like it. Maybe? Whatever. Let's kill this asshole. There he is. How does nobody have any mana? All right, well, let's drop a big boy. Because then you can do this. You can also do this. Also do this. Kill off this damn blood mage. Oh dear. I like hitting a stool or something. That was a rough fight. Grief. All right, what's in here? Chest and wooden crate. Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay, then. All right, Sten, you can actually start swinging your sword at shit now. Good God. Oh, there's two blood mages. All right. Ooh, this is nasty. Take that. And you gained a level up, so put it in magic. What's this? Multiple for life ward. Sure, do arcane mastery. I think that's just better overall, or always a good thing to have. Oh, ow! Okay, you're gonna need to do like a group heal. I don't know what's happening. Poke. Take that. Also take that. Take that too. Okay. Dude, how big is this place? So I say that looks suspicious as hell. Thank you very much. Come on. I was interrupted. All right, well, we're moving back then. The hell? Oh, it's oil. All right. Well, here. Sten, why don't you just go back here? guys were like the Mavori were. Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. Well, that was brilliant. Get the fuck back. Well, fucking, this is a shit show of a fight. Let's drop a regeneration on yourself. I have to chug a potion now. Jesus! What a fucking mess. Dude, fireball gets so goddamn fucking irritating. Boom, everyone's on fire and on the ground. Enjoy your death. Ugh, fucking A. Clear the fuck back here now. Great. Okay. I'm going to be dead here in like a second. mean, they're just gonna sit there and eat the death, and you know, whatever. All right. I don't know what that was. They like set off their own trap. That. My good. Oh, there they are. What the Well, looks like it's me and you and fucking Sten. My goal is just gonna be keeping you alive. That's one down. Good God. Stan. I don't want you to die, bud. Was a rough fight. take that. Get rid of the injuries that everybody's probably gonna have. Fine. Ray, lyrium dust. Oh no 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 no! There's a trap here. Unless it already got set off. Everybody just go back here. This place is a lot. This place is very hard. Potion. Nothing else near? Apparently not. Okay, let's do another save. Because I don't want to have to go through those fucking fights again. Everybody hang back. Yep, I see it. Perfect. You get back here. Stan, why don't you stand out in the front? Now, let's see. Perfect. Oh, here come the doggos. Excellent. I'm not sure how they all didn't actually take any significant damage, but we're going to fix that. I got blood mage in that mess. All right, he's dead. All right. All right. Next room is where I got murdered hard last time. So, let's do another save. And everybody just hang tight. Sten, why don't you just go over there? This is looking much better. Oh, shit. Not again. Kill this fucking blood mage. That went way easier than last time. What the hell changed? This would be like I got them all clogged at the door. Or there's still some left. Now, is that everybody? Grief. I'm gonna mace. I wanna be out behind door number two. Mercenary Archer. Oh. Excellent. I don't know what the hell all you guys are doing over here, but why don't you just go ahead and, I don't know, come into the room and assist, please? All right, thank God he got it off in time. your shit's out. You're casting regeneration. Dude, can you please fucking cast that spell? The fuck is this shit? Why can't anybody do anything? Wow! Absolutely ridiculous. Abso-fucking-lutely insane. We all got stunned, and then we all get hit with a fireball, and then we're all dead. Fucking absolutely ridiculous. Everybody fuck, shut the fuck up. I don't want to talk to you. Let's go over here. Go over here. Open the fucking door. There's this asshole. That went a lot better. Apparently, the tactic is just draw everybody outside of a room. That's money. Dear God, how many more fucking fights in this place are there gonna be? This looks absolutely like a trapped room. Gold too. All right. Is this the last room? What is this? Blood Mage Sanctum, city map. Alright. Oh, thank you. Oh, dude, this looks disgusting. See about that. Oh, maybe we won't survive this after all. All right, let's get back in here. When you best move your ass. Why do I not have my shield on? We all need to scatter. Fuck. Shit. All right, wind's down. Stan, but I need you to live. All right, well, it's 1-on-1. This is not good. Fucking hate Fireball. What a goddamn mess. Nope, nope. No, I didn't. There's fucking bodies in the way. Bedroom key, expert wooder, Dalish battery, swift solve. Cool. That was an ugly, ugly fight. That leads outside. Is there anything else to take from this? The bedroom key, but we already picked the lock in here and got in here, right? So there's nothing in here. So, ugh, where's Gwen at? I need you to. Shoot. All right then, off we go. A hell of a fight. Let's go back to the market district.
Ugh, good grief.
All right. Well, I think this is a good spot to make the cut. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.